Wandering through the halls, you're going to look for and identify very charismatic, expressive specimens and use your forms to make lists of them. That is called a horned toad.
We were assigned to go through like all of our various departments and like find objects that we think we thought would like look cool.
In the cabinet of curiosities.
Yeah. We are looking at Mark Dion's In Progress Cabinet of Curiosities. It's currently being installed in the place that Matthew Vassar's portrait was.
Excellent.
Yeah, it's wonderful. How this came about is that Mark is the current artist in residence at Vassar, and he works a lot with the conceptions of institutional memory.
The class is a collaboration between the American Studies and Anthropology Department. We started off with the origins of museums, with the Cabinets of Curiosity. We're looking at the evolution, history, and contemporary practice of museums.
It was really fun to have that sort of like theoretical and historical component juxtaposed with a very like physical, very like hands-on element.
This is a big male gorilla from the zoo, so it's a real skull. Wow.
Found like a bunch of really cool things, and we're starting to sort of classify them by like texture, color.
So you are welcome to look at anything. Those are radioactive down there.
It's pretty heavy.
I mean, it's iron, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
What made it like this? Wow, that is
just the way it cooled.
As a class, we got to visit a bunch of interesting places on campus. For example, Maine's basements.
This is from 1951. It's about, I think it's just asking alumni for donations.
Throughout this whole process, we're thinking about what museums are, what they do, what they're for, who they're for, why they look the way they do.
I feel like if it makes me curious, it's going to make other people curious, definitely, because there's like some really weird things that are going to go on there. I mean, got people like from like all different departments coming in and working together to make this really cool thing happen. So.